Thank you. Good afternoon to all of you. Excellencies, Mr. Kenneth Cho, Mr. Michael Cho, Mr. Tan Boon Hui, artists, curators, distinguished guests, friends, ladies and gentlemen. I am ready at art exhibition, so I wasn't sure what I should do. But I thought I should just say a few words to at least formally set off this collection of creations by so many artists from different countries in Southeast Asia. But I must tell you that when I was Secretary General of ASEAN, I was based in Jakarta, and during the 5 years I was there, it was a hard time trying to go through the different countries in Southeast Asia, because as you all can imagine, the diversity of this region is very, very, very mind-boggling. And every time when we move around the region, we see different sights, different sounds, different traditions, and we just wonder how many of the people in all these countries manage to navigate their way to all these different types of exposure, different types of diversities. All of you know that Southeast Asia is like a big crossroads of humanity and even what we call civilizational differences. We have Chinese differences, we have Indian differences, we have Western differences, and then we have all the native ingredients from our respective societies. Yeah. When the other civilization arrived in Southeast Asia, it wasn't just a vacuum. We already have many different beliefs, traditions, and customs. So I am always very impressed by the ability of our artists to capture in a succinct manner the complicated surroundings and experiences they have been exposed to, and more importantly, to communicate these dilemmas which they feel in their mind, in their heart, with all of us who are not so artistic. Many of the artists try to maintain their respective identities, even as they intermingle with the change and evolution that is so constantly with us, so common with us in Southeast Asia. In ASEAN, for our friends from other countries outside of the region, ASEAN stands for the Association of Southeast Asian Nations, which is a regional organization of 10 countries in Southeast Asia. We try to cultivate a culture of accommodation and mutual respect for the diversity we have in this region. We have our differences, and indeed some of the gaps are very big. Yet, we travel together, around at the same table, we have our meals, we laugh, we sometimes shed tears together, and more importantly, we exchange our views in a very constructive and understanding manner. More and more, this Association of Southeast Asian Nations, ASEAN, is trying to bring together the 10 nations in Southeast Asia for the common purpose of building what we call an ASEAN community. And by 2015, we hope that there will be an integrated single market in this region as a first step to having a concrete ASEAN community based on political cooperation, economic integration, and social cultural cooperation. This exhibition today is an extensive showcase of artworks created over the past many years by more than 50 artists from 6 Southeast Asian countries, namely Indonesia, Malaysia, the Philippines, Singapore, and Vietnam. Personally, I have not seen any of these respective works created by the artists, except that in the newspaper yesterday, there were several pictures of what we are supposed to see in this exhibition. I hope that these various pieces will be able to inspire all of you, and you can draw your own ideas and conclusions from looking at the exhibition. But I am told that by displaying these creations, the artists are trying to put across the various socio-political contexts and the deeply rooted cultural practices intrinsic in their own respective countries. Finally, let me say that from my day working as Secretary General of ASEAN, I know that it is not very easy to put together anything about Southeast Asian culture. Yeah? And to do so for contemporary art is even more formidable. So I really think that we should congratulate the Singapore Art Museum and all of you here for bringing about this celebration. Contemporary art is constantly evolving, and sometimes I try to make sense out of it by looking at it from a specific pattern, a specific definition, medium, and maybe a certain form of expression. But every time you go to a different exhibition, all these things that you formed in the previous exhibition will all be thrown apart, because contemporary art is really, constantly changing and evolving. So really, I wish to express my sincere appreciation to all of you for putting this together. And I hope that in the coming days, more Singaporeans, more visitors to Singapore will enjoy these creative works by many artists. It gives me great pleasure now to formally declare the exhibition open. Thank you very much.